vicious hate crimes against Asian Americans who've been attacked, harassed, blamed, and scapegoated. At this very moment, so many of them, our fellow Americans, they're on the front lines of this pandemic trying to save lives. And still, they're forced to live in fear for their lives just walking down streets in America. It's wrong, it's un-American, and it must stop.